Elsewhere in Siouxland, the city of Sioux Center is celebrating their connection to the Lewis and Clark Regional Water System. They'll hold a ribbon cutting later this morning, and Iowa Representative Randy Feenstra will take part. Sioux Center and Hall were connected to the system back on April 5th, and they are the 16th and 17th communities to start receiving water from the tri-state system. Three more cities are still waiting to be connected.